We will continue to press ahead with revolutionizing the government itself and further intensify efforts to streamline administration and delegate powers.